The Maple Leafs will start up front with a trio, Bozak, Hansen, and Stahlberg, all products of the NCAA.
Well, definitely. The Leafs are known, Brian Burke is known to go into the U.S. colleges and pick up some players. They got the all NCAA forwards and the all European back end to start.
Across for Blacker, up through the middle. Stefanovic chips it over for Kadri. He'll dump it down low. Dillon takes a hard hit from Kadri, and Kadri's going to get the gate for that. Killeen streaks to the bench. Piero Zabato over the Leafs line. He'll just sacrifice the puck there to Brandon Manning, and the first penalty of the game goes against the Toronto Maple Leafs, and it's Nazem Kadri, the guilty party. Now we've got Schnell and Richard Greenop. Now, we know Greenop was a heavyweight in the Ontario Hockey League. And Schnell, no slouch himself. Saginaw and Windsor, divisional opponents. Vitaly digs the puck out of the corner. Haddad, the shot. Gustafson, the save, and he's down to cover up. Again, he had to be sharp as a couple of white jerseys were lurking down around that blue ice. Grant from his own zone. Takes a hard hit, and he may be injured. He's very slow to get up. Now he's back on his skates, but he's out of the play. Stahlberg, 3-on-1. Stahlberg, across for Hansen. Oh, what a save by Killeen. He kicked out that left pad for a beauty. So by far the best chance of the night for the Maple Leafs. And they'll get a power play. Dude, that one's off the crossbar. Tipped in front. And then falls in behind Patrick Killeen. Victor Stahlberg showing some hands of his own right there. A nifty tip. It's 45 seconds to go in the two-man advantage for the Maple Leafs. Blacker, rink wide for Kadri. Kadri in for Scott. Scott, Stefanovic, and Killeen again, post to post. And look at him cover up that rebound quickly. 10 seconds to go in the two-man advantage. Switching spots at the blue line are Gunnarsson and Lacroix. Side of the goal, couldn't get the shot off Stahlberg. Here's another chance. They score! Victor Stahlberg gets the opening goal of this game. And with 1 second left in the two-man advantage, so Pittsburgh will remain a man down. Grant now working on Slaney behind that Pittsburgh goal. And Slaney, like a bulldog, digs it free, centering in front. Killeen down, and Killeen makes another nice save in close. Face-off won by Pittsburgh. He'll get it to the line and just out. Nice defensive play there. Gustafson down and clearing the puck out of harm's way is Blacker. Point shot, Grant. And there's a huge block by Berry, but Pittsburgh maintains the zone. Grant again, teeing it up again, stepping in around a couple of Leafs. Still with it, centering in front. Gustafson gets a piece. Centering again. This time it's broken up by his defenseman. The Penguins start the second period on the power play as they try to draw even, but that power play only had 24 seconds to go in it. It's over now. Tangrady and Gustafson flashing some leather. Good chances by Pittsburgh as that power play came to an end. Slaney knifes it up the boards through the neutral zone, and here we go. For the second time tonight, we got a couple of guys that want to dance.
It's Barry and Sill.
It is indeed. It was Greenop and Schnell in the first. Barry played last year with the Marlies, and Sill is a product of the Quebec Major Junior Hockey League, where this sort of activity is a regular occurrence. And these guys are throwing some haymakers. Moon behind the net. Scott takes it from him. Centering pass. And nobody home as Mikhail Stevanovic sent it out in front. Here's Moon at the other end. Fans on the shot. Another fan shot. Spinning. Gustafson down. Spread eagle. Where's the puck? It's still loose. Another chance. And the Leafs clear to the line. Not out. Straight the shot. Scott goes down for the block. It may have hit Veja. And the fans like it, even though the Maple Leafs were scrambling all over their own zone, but Pittsburgh just couldn't buy a shot. 45 seconds to play in the second. Kadri. Shot off the iron! Nazem Kadri almost had one in his own barn. Fortuzzo. Shot scores! Vitali with the tip! And Gustafson has been beat for the first time tonight.
Well, this comes off a good face-off win. As Vitali wins this draw, right back to Dupree. And Dupree throws it over to Bortuzzo, who just one-times it. Doesn't get a lot on it, but enough on it to get it going towards the net. And Vitali gets a little bit of a stick or a leg on it. I'm not sure what he gets on it, but just enough to change directions and beat Gustafson with that one.
Center for Stefanovic, but it's broken up. Peterson back the other way. What a nice defensive play by Blacker. And the pass gets across anyway. And almost just like that, 2-1 Pittsburgh. Bozak with a step. Bozak in on Colleen. Colleen stays with him, kicking out that right leg. A shot, a rebound. And the Leafs can't bang that one home as Peterson clears the Pittsburgh end of the ice. Scott with Caputi right on him, but manages to hang on to the puck. Stolberg across. Oh, Colleen, what a save. Kadri, another great chance. Now Caputi back the other way. Blacker trying to catch up, and he does. In the Leaf zone again, and Scott will pick off that errant pass. He's all alone. Scores! Oh, Colleen gets a bad break. And just like that, the Maple Leafs go back up 2-1. Champagne's got it. Nice pass over here for Barry. Barry at the empty net. And that is all the Leafs will need as they go up by two with 32.5 seconds to play.